gun, then?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
I could use some help. I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
Not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure. Let's dive in and see what we can find. You sure that IP is here?
It's in here, on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is he? Come on, man. Like, I need to see him. I need to see him.
You didn't hear me the first time I said something to you? Go ahead and sit your ass in. Sit the fuck down. Get over there.
All right,
damn,
all right.
Why you going so hard like that?
Look at that. Got the whole place custom wired. These aren't typical gangbangers. They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
Fuck dead sick, right? Bunch of 1% of kids who ain't never had to deal with the street. And they cold, yeah, I've seen that work. It's solid. But they got nothing to back it up. Police come knocking and they're done. That got bite to back up the bar. Police won't even step foot in my yard, and I don't need to have had no fucking mask. Dead sick is a fad. I'm the damn future.
You've done this before.
I admit nothing.
Motherfucker, Get it back to us on Wi-Fi.
Got it. Good thing it doesn't take much to modify this shit, man. We're gonna have to update these machines in the chip cards.
Don't worry about that. We got it covered. We're more on top of shit than any law. Like Iraq says, adapt and change. That's the key, man.
Ready, you. Ready, motherfucker. You ain't even ready. Yeah, that's my shit right here. Boom! Oh, yeah, motherfucker. Yeah, that's right. I got you. I got you. Oh, you ain't shit, motherfucker. I'll beat you in the archery.
What's up?
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It'll fucking take a few. Hey, bud, get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you.
I just thought that you...
This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fox.
Fathead.
Yeah. Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But I always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen, it costed me business. And who do you think's gonna win between you and business?
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business. Quinn!
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you still on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Rack.
Yo, chill, that ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Rack. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoat.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbud, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune.